Ladies and Gentlemen, welcome back to another part of Let's Play Minecraft Tech World 2.
Hallo.
Okay, I hope you didn't notice what I just said. I just said welcome back to another part of Minecraft Tech World 2. This is a total catastrophe. Okay, we did in the last part, we crafted a gasoline engine, and we now craft a grinder. What can the grinder? The grinder grinds.
Who expects us?
I don't know! So, we need some base panels again, we need hazel steel gears. We make two saws. And don't ask me why, but I just wanted to say we make two sausages.
Why not?
Yeah, I know it's awesome, but okay. So we have now a grinder, and if we put it on the next to the gasoline engine and screw it, it works. So the grinder should now. Yes, right, yay! We just put here the tin ore, and the grinder grinds the tin ore into and we have tin flakes. Yes, the grinder takes one ore and triples the output.
Nice.
That's really nice. If you look here, the tin flakes, we can just bake it, and we have tin ingots. This is a very high effective high effective part of ore processing. So, what do you want more? So I only see now one problem. We don't have enough space for the whole ingots. And we need the space at the moment. So I take all out what we could get. Okay, copper, set. Okay. I don't know how I get such an idea, but I think we need an MA system. Maybe it's because the chest is a little bit, full.
Yes, I think you need this.
Okay, but first, let me take a selfie. No, not really. Did you know that I really hate this? But first, let me take a selfie.
Yes.
It's so damnly overhyped. And, you know that I had last year in the class 11. I had photography with the GTAs. All 5 seconds. These damn fucking GTAs came with this motherfucking sentence. Did you know that I had some motivations to kill somebody? That was. Blah!
Have motivations to kill lots of people.
Yes. We could maybe, let's make the chest a bit empty. Holy shit. I came out and just hear.
Doof.
Nope. I was too quick. Whoa. The last time I have a very big zombie invasion here. please, zombie, please go away. This is a private record of my let's play. Please go away. Autograms can you get later? Come on, Mulle. Next time on the next Gamescom, we make a fan treffen of my channel.
Oh yes, well, 5 people.
5 people?
1.
Whoa. This joke was good. At the moment, it feels like I'm making let's plays only for 1 person. Go away. Whoa. Whoa. There was a spider that scared me so damn. Okay, I forgot the lever. Nah. Okay, then let's make some ASLA steel. ASLA anus steel. We just take some sand, put it on the top, and then we should get near in the next time some ASLA steel. So, do you are interested in another round of Tekken 5? You also playing?
No, yes.
I asked you because a buddy of me just went a server and well, it's so it's really dead at the moment.
Oh, okay.
So maybe I could ask you. I could ask him if you could. Be set on the whitelist.
No. That sounds funny.
Well, at the moment I would like play some with Rotarycraft because now I understand the mod a little bit.
The mining laser was not from Rotarycraft.
No. So you mean the mining laser which gets ores from the bedrock, or?
Yes.
No, that was from Mine Factory Reloaded.
Oh, okay.
But that's a very good point you are telling. We need later some for typic for the mining laser. I want to build it. So I wanted to do a little. Yeah, how should I say? A little construction so that we get yes, me in my English. So that we get quick the resources for the mining laser. And for that we make a little hole. Don't fell in. Okay. We have also to play some one time again Attack of the B Team because I want to see finally the moon.
Yes, the last time we didn't play this long.
Yes. Well, at the moment it's very difficult without Tamachi, so we have to find a server.
Yes, or the Virus Tunnel. Problems are just that you have not a static IP. But I think there's a possibility to get a static IP, but I don't know how.
Well, I'm truly open. I dislike Tunnel. It's not really my program. Oh, too much ores, and it's all the wrong ore I need motherfucking redstone or gold. Or pass or some diamonds. Okay, then let's put some ores in the grinder. I think we can work later with the ME system to automate it. Let's read the text, I'm a very bit unsure. The grinder does exactly what its name suggests, it grinds things. Stone to cobble, cobble to gravel, gravel to sand, da da da. It also plays a critical role in the lubrication of gearboxes. Okay. Okay, so we can also do a... via the grinder, can we get lubricant? Sounds interesting. So then I will make off-screen a little canola seed farm, so that we then have enough for the lubricant. But yet we will make a little farm for the lucky cows which we carved on the last part. With the safari nets, pokeballs. For me, these are pokeballs.
Yes, pokeballs. Master balls.
Oh, master. No, not really. The master ball is a reusable safari net. Okay. The slaughterhouse. We need the slaughterhouse, as I said. And we need two inverse swords. Well, we have only four in Inva. We can't use it without Inva. Just take 7 ferrets and 30 iron, put it together. So, in the meantime, we could do with this 4 Invar. If we would have some sticks, okay, then not. Is there some wood in the sawmill? No, only sawdust. I'm very well prepared.
Oh yes.
Whoa. We have so fucking much energy at the moment. Wolfgang. Da-na. Okay, some sticks. And we have inverswords. I put them to the this chest. Then we need a machine frame. I need only one, thank you. For glass. So the machine frame is ready. We need a redstone reception coil. Well, at the moment, at the first I was very unsure with, because it's the first record without my glasses, but now the contact lenses look perfect.
That's fun.
We have two plastic sheets, only the Inva axis and the Inva gear, and we have the slot dolls. This is. Okay, the Inva gear, two plastic sheets, Inva sword, do you all like my sword sword? Do you know this video?
No, I don't think.
Oh, then I have to show it later.
Okay.
It's a Minecraft song video, you could say.
Okay.
And it's a little bit random.
This didn't surprise me.
But it's funny. Okay, then we go down. Then... sorry, my mother came shortly in. Then we just put here some ladders so we can easily get up. So what is my plan? We will now build a little breeding and have fun factory for these cows. And what is funnier for a cow than a slaughterhouse?
Yes, slaughterhouses are always funny.
Yes. I just have to look how I built it in the last time, on our TechWorld server the last time. Oh, it's a Pokemon song.
Why not?
Yeah, I have in my music, have I one song from... which is Pokemon Orient. But it's quite good. Then we get this out, we make this even so beautiful. Do you have later... would you be so kind to watch with me another part of Avatar?
Oh yes, why not?
This is a so damn catastrophe, this record. Okay, we put the... we get in our inventory some space. Then we need conveyor belt. This is easy, some rubber, one iron and two redstone. Rubber we have here. Two redstone and one iron. And we have some funny conveyor belts. What is so funny about them? If you don't know them, you will hate them. If you know them, you will hate them either.
Sounds funny.
No, not there. So the conveyor belts, if you step on them, you got moved. And they are very, very sticky. So what is all the plan behind this? We put the slaughterhouse with the... Oh, where will we put it? I think we made it. Make it here. So. So and so. And then so. And here is the slaughterhouse. Of course it needs some... It needs energy. But we have to keep this whole thing safe, so we just go and make some glass. I thought there was a skeleton on my house. Grab the glass. Glass. So we could from the bottom get the energy. Maybe we could get it from here. Well, of course I haven't got leafstone energy conduits. Oh, this will be funny if we change someday the conduits.
What conduits do you use?
At the moment the leafstone, the okay. Simple. Okay, I won't jump in this hole, I get some covers. Nope. Just make some new covers. Where is the saw? I'm blind, I have saw in my inventory. So... Oh, the saw is down. No problem, easy going. Some new stone tool rods and just... Should we build a diamond stone saw? We make a diamond saw. We are rich bitch.
Yes.
Okay, how was the saw built? Huh. We need another 2 stone rods. So, the sticks and the diamond. We are a rich bitch. The cover. Put this back. The dolly we needed. Don't need it on the moment. The conveyor belt either. Okay, so let's search energy. We found the energy. Oh, that was really quick. Grab the conduit over here. And then grab the conduit down here. And fill it with to the slaughterhouse. So the slaughterhouse should get power. Yes, wonderful. Just fill the space where the conduit is, so nobody can notice that here the conduit is. Me included, I will forget in the next part that I laid the conduit. Okay. So, what do we need either? We need some more glass. I have a special idea what to do. So, have we got some sand here? Yes. We should get some sandy glass. I wanted to work there with thickened glass. You know the thickened glass ore?
Yes.
Well, it's look very beautiful and it's a bit idiotic. We put sand, mix it with glass and get better glass.
Yes.
I really don't know. Want to know what the mod authors smoked until when they got their ideas. So I set me at this point a little walking help. I knew it! I knew that this sound, this music's part will now come to space or so. Did they tell you that I'm a English word profi?
Oh yes. You learned by Dr. Dinglish.
Oh yeah. Dr. Blah 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 blah. The D in Doctor stands for Dinglish. Okay. Cow. 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 Yeah, cow. Well, I have to make a little place so I could. So I can place the cows in there. Maybe I should do this from skies. You are the best cow I've ever seen. You have to understand, there was a cow. I placed it so that it lands on the conveyor belt. It's stuck in the wall.
Why not?
Okay. So we should have our little cow farm should be now ready. Maybe not. We need one more mission, and that is the breeder. I will show you now the recipe. It's a little bit expensive, and there's a point. We need gold. Yeah, and I'm not very sure that I have enough gold. Yeah, I will let the server the quarry. I will let it farm so that we get some resources. Hopefully, some gold. I would maybe do another chest for the whole. Yeah, we could do that. We make just a new chest for the resources, because this one is full. So that is then the last I would do in this session. The reader, we do it in the next part, because this part is, well, it's quite long. Okay, we can open it. Very fine, then I would say, sagen wir für die letzten Worte noch auf Deutsch, oder? Also, das heißt auch mal eine ungewöhnliche Aufnahme.
Ja, ein wenig.
Ich bin echt mal auf die Kommentare gespannt. Ich werde dir auf jeden Fall mal erzählen, was dann alles so geschrieben wurde für einen Shitstorm.
Okay.
Aber naja, wie gesagt, wir haben uns jetzt vorbereitet auf dieses Auslandspraktikum und das Bewerbungsgespräch. Auch wenn unser Englisch nicht so total herausragend war. Aber wir haben uns ja auf jeden Fall Mühe gegeben, aber ich will hoffen, dass es...
Alles, was zählt.
Ja. Nur der Wille zählt. Auf jeden Fall. Ich hoffe ganz ehrlich, dass euch diese Folge gefallen hat. Oder gesagt, die letzten beiden. Danke ich auf jeden Fall, dass du heute dabei warst.
Jo, gerne doch.
Gut, ich würde dann sagen, da es eine letzte Aufnahme in der Katastrophe war, jetzt nochmal auf Deutsch. Wenn euch diese Folge gefallen hat, gebt einen Daumen nach oben. Wenn nicht, Anmerkungen, Kritik, alles in die Kommentare. Und... Yeah. Weißt du, worüber wir eben gesprochen haben? Mit den Anstupsen?
Ah.
Ich wurde gerade angestupst.
Ja, ich auch.
Okay.
Wer war denn das?
Erstmal anstupsen, dass er es verkackt hat. Okay, auf jeden Fall bedanke ich mich fürs Zuschauen und wir sehen uns beim nächsten Part. Bis dahin, tschüss!